Hey there, I'm Seamus with Timbuk2, and this is the Tandem Pannier. It's called the Tandem Pannier because you got two of them. On bike, it works kind of just like a saddlebag. Off bike, you got the attached shoulder straps so you can turn it into a shoulder bag. Now, what you're gonna notice is that both sides are exactly the same, so we're gonna talk you through one side. Now, it's made from a waterproof tarpaulin fabric. It's got a front zipper pocket, which actually goes down and up, so you can stash anything in there. Opening it up, you're gonna see our main compartment. Each side will have a zip pocket and an organizer for your small stuff and an air mesh pocket, which you can easily put a laptop, a notebook, or an iPad in. Closing this guy up, you just wanna secure it with the strap. And what you'll notice is that each side actually has reflective strips on it, which you can easily attach a blinky light to. Okay though, let's go look at how this is gonna fit on the bike. To attach this bag, all you need to do, pop it open, slide it onto your rack. Most rides you're going to be able to just strap it up and you're good to go. If you need a little extra security, you got straps down here. When you're done, and you're good to go. And that's the Tandem Pannier.